Man, I love this country.
Why?
Look, it's illegal for women to drive here.